Hello and welcome to the iTransform Care enrollment tutorial. Grab your member booklet and we'll walk through its contents together. Also, pull out your membership card, which provides you access this year to all of your new telehealth services. For ease of use of this tutorial, simply hit the pause button from time to time and follow right along. As you can see, the first page of your membership booklet is a membership agreement. This page is simply a reminder that your new telehealth program is not a qualified ACA health coverage program. It does not replace your health insurance. The welcome page is a short overview. However, at the bottom, it's a good reminder that from time to time, we'll be contacting you as a brief satisfaction survey, because your pioneering cooperation will help to ensure this telehealth program grows beyond and across America to those who need it most. The limitations, exclusions, and exceptions page provides more of the disclaimer information from page one. The next page is our how to use page, and that's our launch pad into setting up your enrollment program. But before we cover that, let's review the remainder of the booklet. The next several pages focus on the four main services provided in your membership. The first is MD Live. That's your access to physicians 24/7. The next is the pharmacy card. It's a discount program that could save you tons of money. Next is the behavioral health and counseling service that you can access 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, anytime. And finally, My eWellness. It's a program that helps you manage your sleeping, your exercise, your diet, and much more. There's a pharmacy page with some of the nearest pharmacies based on your zip code already selected for you, and a convenient notes page where you can keep track of your passwords and sign-on details. All right, well, what do you say we dive right into the enrollment portion of our tutorial? You'll need an internet-connected computer or smart device. Now, we need to go to mymemberportal.com. Once you arrive at the My Member Portal page, you'll click the link to register. Add in your information and click the Sign Up button at the bottom. A verification will let you know that you're ready to log in. In the upper right-hand corner, you can enter your login information. Well, we're here at the mymemberportal.com page, where you can manage all of your telehealth services. In the upper right-hand corner, you can manage your account information and the four main services provided by the telehealth. Let's start with MD Live. Your access to physicians 24/7. You'll find this landing page has plenty of resources, including some videos. What we need to do is log on to set up this benefit. Once you arrive at the MD Live page, we'll be able to activate the account and customize our personal experience. First, we activate. Click on the button and provide your appropriate information. Once you're done, select the button at the bottom. Although this initial activation has many questions, it's important to take your time and fill it out completely, because this is the information that your physician will be able to access in order to give you a more complete and comprehensive consultation. Take a moment and review the information for your password and username. And once you've completed this form, click Continue. A verification email will be sent to you. Take that information, and now you're able to sign in to your MD Live account. It's activated. Here's what it looks like. In the upper right-hand corner, you'll be able to manage your profile, add a new dependent, change languages, or log out. In the left-hand column, you'll be able to manage multiple aspects of your MD Live experience: your health profile, your pharmacy, medical team, even upload photos, add dependents. There's even a special wallet. This calendar icon allows you to track and manage your future appointments and your history of consultations. You can also keep track of your ongoing communications and messages. Well, what do you say we get started? Let's fill out our health profile. Click on Health Profile now, and up comes the information. You can add to your health profile at any time. As you can see, there are three submenus: my health history, my lifestyle, and my family history. Let's choose my health conditions. For example, let's say you want to enter a variety of conditions that you or a member of your family has. There's an underlying database that will assist you and potentially find matches for you that match the conditions that you have. As you find these conditions or list them, you can continue to add them at will. If you want to go back and delete them, you could simply enter no above, and you will start fresh again with no conditions listed. The same thing holds true with medications. You can start to type a medication and suggestions will pop up. You can add as many as you'd like. Certain medications may prompt you to talk about dosage. If so, simply fill out that information as well. Allergies, they all work the same way. Type in any type of allergy and a prompt will assist you. You can change these from season to season, add as many as you'd like for each of the dependents that you have. As you can see, it's simple to be complete. And the more complete you are, the more comprehensive each consultation can be for you. Okay, you're doing great. Now let's move up to My Lifestyle. Select in the submenu, My Lifestyle, and a series of questions will pop up. Answer these freely and to the best of your ability. You can go back from time to time and change them as your lifestyle changes. It's simple and effective. Next, My Family History. When you get to My Family History, you'll see that there are a number of conditions, but you can add as many others as you would like. When you select a condition, the relationship drop-down appears, and so you can denote what part of your family has that condition or history. Great job. Now in the left-hand margin, let's go to Pharmacy. As you can see, the app comes preloaded with your zip code and suggests local pharmacies. You can change that if you choose. Next, let's go to Medical Team. Medical Team allows you to choose the type of doctor, the physician, the type of communication that you'd like to have with them, and allows you to scroll down and learn a little bit about which doctor you'd like to have your consultation with. For example, if you click on First Available Doctor, you can pick a time and the mode of communication, and click Continue. And here you'll have an opportunity to share some information ahead of time, including uploading a picture of whatever ailment there is. For continuity of care, the dashboard allows you in the upper right-hand corner to select My Providers. This allows you to select your local primary care physicians, for example, and have them eligible to receive copies of the consultations that the MD Live network physicians have with you. This is a convenient way of keeping everyone in the loop. You're doing great. Keep it up. Now, let's go back to the MD Live dashboard and choose Dependents. The Dependents page allows you to add dependents at any time and provide information about each of them. If they're minors, simply fill out the information and utilize your own contact and password information, and you'll find them in the drop-downs. If they're older than 18, they can have their own accounts, and a verification process will occur. Now let's go back to Wallet. Wallet is the simplest one, because there's nothing here to think about. You have no costs or fees whatsoever. And just like that, MD Live is set and ready to go. Now, we'll return to My Member Portal, and this time, will set up counseling services. This is much easier. There's an 800 number you can call, and to use this benefit, it simply takes you to a page full of resources. As you can see, there's plenty of information to keep you busy and to help you understand your family and stress and day-to-day actions even better. The 800 number points you in the direction of how to make a contact. Next, we'll go to pharmacy. We've already set up pharmacy locations. This section allows you to look at pricing for various types of drugs in your area. You may find it to be quite convenient and a good cost saver. Very good. And now we'll go back to My Member Portal and we'll activate My eWellness. Once you get to this page, simply click Use This Benefit. It'll take you to the My eWellness site where you'll be able to log in. And the special information for logging in is a little tricky. You take the group number first and then the member ID number and put them together with no spaces. That serves as both the ID and the password. Good job. Fill out the new member registration and then the information about yourself. Click the terms of use and you're ready to go. As you can see, My eWellness is similar to the counseling tab because it has tons of resources. But like MD Live, it also has the opportunity for you to upload information and personalize the experience for your own goals and expectations. Let's take a look at Fitness Center. The opportunity is to set your own fitness plan by having fitness self-tests, general self-tests. So we'll take a look at the Fitness Center first. It says first take your fitness self-tests. Okay, before we create a workout, let's go back and do that. Now this has push-up tests, wall squats, body weight, all kinds of drop-downs that help you and tell you exactly what to do so you can get a starting point, a basis for your own personal health, helping you to set more effective goals. Now your Fitness Center for general self-tests. Easy to follow drop-downs. Make this a snap. And finally, your fitness plan. You can create your own workout, whether it's strength or cardiovascular. As you can see, they thought of everything. This app is extremely versatile and very comprehensive. And the more you put into it, the more you can get out of it. There, in just a snap, we have our own personalized workout. Now let's look a little bit deeper. What about risk assessments? What's our overall health? Our general health? How about diabetes risk or cardiac risk? Select any one of these and fill out the appropriate information. That will provide a feedback and assessment that'll inform you as you move forward with setting your health plans for lifestyle. And we think you'll be thrilled with the health calculators with all kinds of information so you can set goals that make sense for you. Well, that's it. You're fully enrolled. My Member Portal helps you to manage all of your telehealth services moving forward. Before we leave My Member Portal, let me show you one last special function. This membership kit allows you to download additional kits and cards for other members of your family. Now, all information you've entered in My Member Portal is, of course, strictly confidential and protected by state-of-the-art HIPAA-compliant technologies. But My Member Portal is not the only way to access your services. For example, whenever you want to speak to a behavioral counselor, simply pull out your member card and dial the number. Enter it into your speed dial. It's as simple as that. And when it's time to work with your fitness program, go to MyeWellness directly on their own website, and you can manage all the aspects. Instead of using My Member Portal to access your doctor consultations, you can go to MD Live directly onto their website and sign in, and that will give you full access to both phone and video consultations. There's a second way to use MD Live, and that's with the mobile app. The mobile app is very simple. You start with a download. Simply go to your app store and search for MD Live. When you download it, it will install, and once it's installed, you can open the app. Upon opening the app, you'll enter your username and password, and you'll instantly be accessed to your account. Actually, setting up a consultation is quite easy. Simply use the pull-down to say who the consultation is for, and then enter information about the consultation, and you can upload a photo if you'd like. Here you'll find a prompt that assists you, and answer a few simple questions to assist the doctor with the consultation. They'll make sure of your pharmacy choice and give you an option to see the first available doctor or a particular doctor that you may have chosen from previous experiences. And you can set up either a phone call or a video call. It's both quick and convenient, and most important, it's there when and where you need it. Well, we thank you for participating in our tutorial, and we're glad that you've enrolled in our program. So, welcome aboard.